Hi there, are you getting this annoying unable to assign assets, please try again later message in your Meta Business Suite when you're trying to assign access to your agency or another partner? Then don't despair. I'm going to tell you now four different root causes of this problem and how to solve them really easily. Let's do it. Reason number one, you have subscribed to Meta Verified. Meta Verified is a product that Meta has launched not too long ago in order to protect businesses and individuals from their identity being hacked and some other benefits. Unfortunately, Meta Verified also prevents you from sharing access of your Facebook page or your Instagram with a partner, which seems crazy to me, but that's just how it is, unfortunately. All you can do is reach out to Meta support to try to resolve this. But the only solution that we have found to be working is to actually cancel that membership. Reason number two, you have not confirmed your email address within your business portfolio. How do you know that? So go to your business portfolio. You can follow the link that I put into the description and then click on business portfolio info. If you're not already there, you should find your business there and then scroll to the bottom where you see my info. And you should see your name and then your email address. And then if you see this message where it says, follow the link in the email sent to your email address to confirm your email address, then make sure you open that email and click on confirm. This is how the email should look like. And then just click confirm now and you should be set. Once that's done, you can see that this warning has disappeared. You can also check if you can actually set more of your business details and potentially verify your business as a whole. We recommend doing that as well, but in the case of sharing assets, this should not be required. Here's another potential solution, which is basically a bug that we have found within Meta Business Suite. So Meta Business Suite sometimes does not show you when you have to enter a two-factor authentication code. And then you get the message that we've already discussed. So we have a special link for you that we put into the description of the video, which you can click, and then it will force you to put in your two-factor authentication code. And afterwards, you should be able to share the asset fine. So try that as well. So let me just do that here. This link forces me to put in my code, which I will do now. All right. Okay. And then I go back to the place and now I can share the access as I intended to. So here you go. All right, so now let's look at the last possible reason that we have found where you get the message unable to assign, please try again later. If you are in Meta Business Suite, like you can see here on my screen, and you're sharing an asset or assigning an asset that you have already shared, like this page, for example, and you just select the same permissions as you did before, and you click assign assets, it's actually going to give you the same error. This did not used to be an error in the old business settings. It actually would show you that you have already assigned this, but in the new improved business suite, it's just giving you this error message. However, you have already shared access in this case, so it should be all fine. All right, so this concludes this little video. We hope this is useful for you to solve this issue and the error message you're getting here. If you have any questions or if you've even found another solution, then please let us know in the comments. Lastly, if you are an agency and you're getting access to Meta assets, such as the Facebook page, ad account, Instagram, data sets, domains, and so on, frequently from clients, then you may want to check out Leadsie, which turns the process of giving access into one link experience and makes it much, much easier for your clients to share access. So check it out. The link is in the description and have a nice day.